What's happening, everybody? Welcome back to some more Gears of War 4. And we are thrown right back into the middle of this thing. Right back into the action. So let's do this shit. Oh, balls.
Drop him high for cover!
Oh, dropped it right on his fucking head. Man, god damn! If you guys are enjoying Gears of War 4 so far, leave a like. I would greatly appreciate it.
Across the way!
Oh shit.
They're coming around! Look out!
No problem.
Alright, who's next?
Oh my god. Enjoy! Got one of them. Hello! Did I get, oh, I got both of them in that grenade. There we go.
Say it's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey! Are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
Looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out.
It's definitely what it looked like. In the last video, if you remembered, one of those little tiny things came running at us, and then it went, it like crawled into a pit, and then out came a bunch of massive ones with lancers, and it was insane. It was absolutely insane. This game is crazy so far. I'm loving this game. I forgot how fun it was to play Gears of War games. I love the gore, you know, stuff like that. I love gory, bloody games, like Gears, Doom, stuff like that. I just find it very, very good. So let's keep on moving here. And all right, I expected that gate to fall on my fucking head.
Graveyard, that's a good omen.
Ah, oh, perfect.
Ah, shit, another.
And here we go.
We gotta get a frag in there.
I'm throwing a frag in there.
Frag out.
Throwing two frags in there. Woo!
God.
Woo! Did I take him out? I did. The boom shot.
Right now.
Yeah, if I could just throw a couple frags in the pit and take them all out at once, that would make this whole thing a lot easier.
Sniper, on the left!
Oh, shit.
Sniper!
Try to flank him.
You got a net. Throw a frag!
Woo! I don't know what you thought you were doing, buddy. Shit, there's another nest, huh?
Sweet. Fire in the hole!
Come on, get the cover! Get the cover! Alright, so we took out. Hey! Get out of there! Couple of them in there, I think. I think there's two of them.
Hey! Where you going?
I don't know. I'm trying to use the damn chainsaw and it's not working. Where the hell are you running? That didn't work. Alright, I gotta get the hell. I gotta get my head in the fucking game.
Come on, stupid.
Where am I getting hit from? That is my question.
Crawling's not
There we go. You ain't getting away, buddy. Oh. Fragonade.
We're clear. The new or old definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station.
All right, let's do it.
There we go.
We need to get inside before this weather gets any worse.
All right, we found a way inside. Look at that.
Got it.
Here we go. God damn, what the hell happened in here, man?
Again. Marcus's radio.
So it's close. Come on.
Come on. We gotta get him. We made it to the fort. Oh, shit.
God damn it. Oh, shit.
Okay, you're a big fella.
Yeah.
You know. Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, it's never good.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quill!
That's what we're calling it. Aye! Oh! Get him off me! Get him off me! Get him off me! God damn! Do these things die? Shoot the belly! Shoot the belly! Okay, it takes an awful lot. Hold on, I need ammo. Hold on. Oh! It landed right next to me! I got an idea. Except they move so fast, it's hard to fucking pinpoint where the hell they're gonna be. Oh!
Get it off me!
He just said the same thing. Get him off me! Woo! That's what we gotta do right there. I like that. Go down, bitch. Oh! Here we go, boys. And lady.
Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
I hope it doesn't, but you know it's gonna. There we go. Achievement.
The longer we wait,
as if snatchers weren't bad enough. Survive the pouncer ambush outside the train station. Awesome. Now, I know you guys are going that way. But, okay. I just wanted to see if there was any ammo or anything I could grab over there. Alright, let's do this shit.
Ah! I'm never gonna get used to that.
This is disgusting.
Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Oh!
Tram's here.
Yeah. Well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
God damn. Tram is here is right.
Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks.
All right. Let's go up.
Seriously?
Counterweight's dragging. Go.
I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight, Dragon.
Counterweight, huh?
Watch this. I knew this was gonna happen.
Wait, wait, wait! No, 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 no!
Hold on!
I knew he was gonna do something. I knew he was gonna do something just like that.
That was the first and last time on a funicular. Funicular. What? It's a word.
Let's just find...
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the Snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them.
Oh, this is I hate this. Man, this game's funny, man. I forgot how funny Gears of War games were. They are funny. It's like carbine. This kind of makes me want to replay the other Gears of War games. I don't know. Maybe I will. You never know. This doesn't look good.
Four! Okay, here we go!
Oh, I'm out of frags. Shit.
Got a drone!
Is that a cannon? Can I use it? Oh boy. Where'd you go? Gotcha, bitch. Help. Thank you. Yeah, baby. Oh! Kicked his ass. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Alright, so we made it through this time.
Alright, that's done.
So I did not...
Get back in that Snatcher's trail.
When I was in, like, the Lancer fight with the dude, I did not see that I was supposed to be hitting B. So I'm sitting there, and then I just got chopped, and I was like, oh, okay. So I realized why I died, but I'll keep an eye out for that next time. Alright, so we made it through. Let's do this shit. Alright.
Snatcher! Oh. Over there, by the old barracks!
It's probably headed for the high ground, at the fort's keep!
Okay, so that's where we're going.
Again,
so it's going all the way up there.
We're looking for a mine!
This man definitely skipped leg day. Alright. Let's keep it moving then, keep it moving. So we're gonna have to get up there, huh? And just my guess is I'm gonna be able to get into the mine through up there. So somehow we'll end up getting into the mine.
Oh, shit. Juvie down! God damn it, more juvies!
They're called juvies, huh? Alright.
Ah!
I like how they're fairly easy to... They're pretty easy to kill. I mean, they're like a one-shot shotgun kill every time.
Mind now! Frag out!
Good night. Where'd he go? He was just right there. Fuck you then. Look at the movements. So fluent. Shit, my sniper bullets were all over the place there.
Come on,
I'm on. Thank you. Hello.
Lord Frank.
Oh, you're still alive? No, no, you're not.
Well, the good news is, as long as we keep finding Swarm, we're on the right track.
Did you see that? Above us?
I did. Looked like a snatcher to me.
Oh, don't tell me.
Oh boy. It's never an easy day, huh? Oh, fuck. Man, God. God damn. Get. They keep pouncing at you. Gotta keep moving. Keep moving, keep moving. Where the hell is it? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh! They're right next to me. Fuck off me. Oh my God. Is that it?
We're not done yet.
Oh, why would it be? Why would it be? Did you hear me? I said, is that it?
Nice.
How fucking funny is that? Is that it? What, am I new to the Gears of War series? Okay. Actually, no. What a throw! Alright, so I think there's three of them in there. Make that two. Should be one behind me. Nope. Oh! Sneaking up on my ass.
That's all of them.
JD, how much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no-pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh, no. I'm going right to management with a sternly worded letter.
Whew, this game's getting crazy, guys. Holy shit. You know what? I think I'm going to end it right here, just because I have no idea what's about to happen. And the next, I don't know, if I keep playing, the next time I'll be able to stop the video will be in like 30 minutes, and then here we are, the video's 40 minutes. So I'm going to stop right here. That way, in the next video, we'll probably end up getting to the keep, where we're headed right now, and hopefully we'll get Marcus back. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this part of Gears of War 4. If you did, of course, smash the like button and subscribe. I'm Spawntrapped. I will catch you guys in the next one.